There are four types of people Luffy hates the most. The Celestial Dragons. Initially, Luffy hated them because one of them almost killed his brother, Sabo. His hatred intensified after the event of Human Auction House. The other type of people Luffy hates is the Mountain Bandits. Dadan and her people are the only exception. He also hates the people who hurt his friend, but the person he hates the most is Fleet Admiral Akainu.